What I remember most about the moments before the first ball of a Lord's test is the silence.
Well, if they're not on fire, they're very close to it out there.
It's like looking at a beautiful painting for some people.
It can be everything.
So walking out onto the field there, I felt overawed.
That's about timing, and that's real class.